get started today, I want to introduce you to a special guest, Bill Russell. He'll be here observing with the coaching staff today, so let's put in a strong effort and show him how we do things around here. We need to be more consistent defensively. We've had too many mental lapses. Let's work on our help defense and our rotations today.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I was doing practice and I saw a legend in there. We got Bill Russell here today. We're doing some NBA 2K21 creator of Robert Bino Jr. I was paying attention. I was talking to you guys. All right, let's defend. Ooh, all right. All right, they're beating me up here with defense. The clamps ain't working today. Ah! Oh, I had that. Come on, you mother. Wow, he made that one? Okay, okay, okay. Really, bruh? This guy. Oof. My defensive lap skills ain't that great. Oh, what the hell were you jumping for? I'm not even holding the jump. I stopped him. No points. I stopped him. We got nothing for that. Only upgrade double there. Working on the playmaking badge, and yeah, they said impressed legend, and Bill Russell showed up. All right, so it's 3-on-3. Come on, Levine, put that up, baby. Oh, come on. Carter, there for the rebound. Let's go, boys. Let's do a clean sweep here. Come on. Come on, Carter, right here. Levine, right back. Oh, really? Hit the camera. All right. Oh, give me that. We could have had the point, but everything is still on the court, bro. Get him off the court. Dude. That was fucked up, bro. We had that steal. Oh, my Madden is updated. Ooh, almost stole that. Almost stole that again. Hooah! Way off, let's go. Come on, bro. We're going, we're going, we're going all the way. Nah, we gotta pass it back. Screen. There you go, Levine. Oh, what the? Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Playing some practice here. Come on. I gotta let him walk right in, bro. Come on. Wow. All right, well, that's the game. Here's Bill Russell right there.
Hey, Coach.
Hey, Coach. Let's introduce ourselves to Bill Russell. How you doing, Bill? How are you, sir? Nice to meet you. I'm going to break your record one day. All right. I'll see you guys at the end of practice. I got to finish up practice here, so I'll see you guys at the end of practice. I'm going to get this right here. We're going to make this playmaking badge happen. I'll see you guys at the start of the game. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are back in Chicago. Gonna take game 5. They beat us in the last game. Let's go. Let's get this game underway. All right. Got the ball. Make something happen. Right back. Oh my God, I got blocked. Levine. There you go. Butler with the tray early. Oh, man, Butler wants the foul. All right. First game. And second is good as well. I ain't falling for your tricks this time, Yannick. Mark it in! Gotta foul him. And he's got one. You can shake the bacon. Shake the bacon. He made it. Oh, we need a trade. We're gonna punch the sidelines here. Fuck that. We're going in. He missed. Let's go. Pop a three. That's right in the line, bro. Come on. How do we miss, huh? That was right on the line. Didn't even get green. And it still didn't go in. Right back, marketing. All right. Got a hand in his face. Twice, let's go. Alright, Levine got the rebound. Right here, bro. Woo! Look at that one. Let's go. Rebound, Levine. Let's go, Levine. Come on, Carter. Swing. Yeah, nice slam. He's going to lead and not let go. They had a lead on his last game. 10. We never break that deficit. And I got myself in foul trouble. Oh, Levine with the block. Still there, ball, though. Oh, I left Rogic. Wasn't looking. I was watching Jones.
Rogic has got six. That's a terrific pass right there by Jimmy Butler. Just wants to win. And Jimmy throws it down. Gives the team such a great element having a one guard who can get to the tip. Certainly something every team wants to have.
Ooh.
I like to see that assertiveness, especially from the guy who's doing the work.
Oh, I had the rebound, bro. Really?
On the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
There's Levine.
There's a floater.
Levine's got his second basket of the night.
And the crisp passing has opened things
up.
Oh.
That's my first. Marketing and one, baby. Let's go, marketing.
Just impressed with the teamwork out there, setting the table for one another.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Miami's gone 2-2 from.
Give me that.
And the call on the shot.
Part of his foul, shake Megan. Him and a ball. Well, we got to cut down the sideline here. Oh, what the hell, Carter? How the hell are you going to have a handle on that?
Draw it up right there.
A
screen.
Shed
the defense.
Look at that move. Woo! Hush. Let's try for team takeover. I haven't done team takeover in a while. Wow.
Basket must be widening out right now, and he's making almost every shot he's putting up this quarter.
Junior with it. 12 points for him. That one is going to be an 8-6 right from the floor with the basket.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain
it. For Miami, they've gone 8-15 for the game, shooting above 50% here tonight.
Bro, illegal screen, bro! Guy hit me from behind. That's what we call an illegal screen. Right back. We're going. No, I didn't want to. I lost the goddamn takeover.
Using his body and finding his feet in positions on the boards where he can get up, get to it, get next to the position.
Oh my god. Now they're up by one.
Game if they didn't have this type of scoring to rely on.
Levine kicks to Junior.
Oh! All right, guys, hold on 1 minute. We're going to take these free throws. Give me 1 second. I'll be right back. All right, we're back. Sorry about that. If you don't know, if you didn't hear that, that little bling, that was my computer telling me I need free up space. Once again, but we're good now. Let's go. First is good. And second is beautiful. We're up by one.
He's checked in for Jay Crowder. Robinson comes in for Jimmy Butler. And it's Tyler Hero in for Andre Iguodala. Here's Hero.
He missed. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Tyler. Come on, Colby. I said coffee. Or whatever I said.
Some nice ball movement by the ball. Back to Levine.
There you go, Lavina gave you the screen. There you go. Take the free throws. All right, we're off. Lavina, make your second free throw. All right. What's the score going to be? We're down, man, really?
Bulls trail by nine.
Nine? Oh, with three guys! Let's go!
Surprising, he goes for a slam that difficult in their trail. But still, Nicholas moved to the rim. Now here's the other. Butler kicks to nine.
God, you're down by 10 again. I didn't even call for the ball. That's a fucking foul if I ever saw one, bro. Shot wasn't blocked. That.
And it's finest there. Carter Jr. brings a physical presence to this team.
Here's the three. Let's go.
And here we go. Fast break. Jr.'s got it. That's the marking. It's Jr. top of the key.
I don't know what that was about, but it's not what I wanted to do. He came in the damn animations. How? 2K, bro. You're cheesing your boy here. Give me that freaking ball, bro. Fucking fouls, let's go. Beautiful. First. Down by 10 again. Beautiful in a second. Now 9. Alright, Powell, you didn't get that one.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to block those lanes in the middle.
Here's Junior. Makes that one fall. That's his eighth bucket in 15 shot attempts.
And that's a nice sign. Porter normally on the other end of the pass, but great awareness.
Connor, the pass to none.
Yeah! Butler can make that side one in the shot.
Two right there from Butler. Really is calling for rugged play. 100% up.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here. It is eye opening.
Miami leading by nine. The pass to none. Back to Iguodala.
Get that, let's go. Go, Satoransky.
Yeah, once you burst through a seam like that, you gotta look right towards the rim. Sweet play.
Gun gets to it up. Passes it to Bumper.
Oh, I missed. Let's go. Come on. Give me a screen, Markkanen. There you go, right there. Go, Markkanen! There you go. Now we ain't down by much. We're cutting into this lead. Oh! Shake the place. Come on, miss it, bro. Stupid animation.
Bulls have gone 8 of 14 in the second quarter on field goal attempts. Junior hits the corner. That one goes in for him too, making it look easy. He's now 4 for 4.
And it's coming easy for him right now. 5 baskets in a row. And the
pass to Iguodala. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Teardrop shot, and it's Nunn with the bucket inside. Nunn's got 10 points in the quarter.
Player gets a feel for that floater can really make things tough on the defender. You're just not sure how to guard him and where your point of commitment is.
And being 6'8", dunking, not an issue for the quarter. All he needs is good position.
Come on, yo! Heat need a timeout.
Especially for the guy who's going to orchestrate your offense.
Now a timeout called by Miami. So Chicago going with an almost entirely.
Alright, we're off. Probably better run to the court. Are you guys enjoying the series so far? Be sure to smash the like button. And leave a comment down below. Should I get it as well? We need a comeback here, otherwise we're going down again. Yeah, coach, keep me in.
So glad to have you with us here as we bring you more action from courtside at game 5. You look at Junior this game, he's been everywhere.
Well, it didn't take him long to get that double-double. Already has it halfway through the game.
Guys like him love the stuff, the statue. He's doing it here.
Here's a great choice for the stuff in the second half. They've got Jimmy Butler, Jay Crowder out there.
there with Derrick Jones, and there's Iguodala, and it's Dragic into the point guard. They each hit their seventh attempt at the foul line in this one. Bulls trail by 10. Junior the pass to Markkanen. Outside, Levine. Pass to Junior. And Crowder comes up to help. Here's Markkanen, trying to get open his heart. Goes back up, and he sends the lead. 10 points for him.
Call. Come on, come on.
Here's Chicago. 8.8. They get the rebound. The shot's good from Curry. Curry's got 4 points in the corner. Just an excellent all-around turn. Curry runs the floor with purpose.
Give me that. Let's go. Slow it down. There you go. Mark it in. In the corner.
Tremendous Mobile One block that we
had
to see again. Great
send-back. Give me that. Let's go. Mark it in. Levine for two. I'll take it. Down by four. Come on. Oh, come on. He missed. Let's go. Oh, come on, yo. How do you miss that? Punching the sideline here. Let's go. Going coast to coast, and I'll take the foul. All right, yeah, 2K, you want to cheese your boy. By three. Missed it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Levine. Down by one. Let's go. Timeout Heat! They needed that timeout this time. What a block by Carter. Oh. Damn. Get it, Markkanen. Let's go, Markkanen. Levine, I see you, baby. All by yourself. We got the lead now. Up by one.
Got the ball here.
You missed. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. Take that. I didn't want that, but I'll take that. Backcourt violation, boy. That's our ball.
The Bulls making a switch here. Sinaransky's checked in, and Miami also making a switch. Heroes checked in for Andre Iguodala.
Butler with a flagrant.
For the flagrant. Boy, a very hard foul that time. And the officials had to slap him with the flagrant. I mean, you can't let him get away with that kind of contact.
Yeah, gee, that's an easy call for the officials to make when there's that much.
They cheesed it in, Mark, and you could have had two.
Down on those sort of players. Duncan Robinson, he's checked in for Al-Farouq Aminu. Here's Markkanen. And again, another assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Dunn picks to Robinson. Here's Hero. Sinaransky covering. Butler from outside. And it's Chicago.
Let's go. I wasn't trying to foul him. That's why I let him go.
Right here, not easy, but he is answering the bell
and doing anything he can right now to get his team to cut into this.
I don't know what that was, but yeah. My fourth. When I blocked the fucking ball. Not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. We're off. Tie game, fourth quarter.
Butler finds a good out. To take the lead and foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It's on Zach Levine.
Tyler Hero, a player who's played with a ton of confidence in high school and his 1 year in college, coming into the league. It's certainly something he's brought with him. But when he gets into a groove at the free throw line, doesn't just last for tonight. This might be 2 weeks, 2 months, something like that.
He missed. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We're gone. Let's go.
This kind of effort will energize the team and get you going. Just gobbling up every board. Boy, shot out of the cannon on that position. Good luck up court.
Wow! Dre Crowder, I never knew you could shoot threes. Missed it. Let's go. Backdoor, let's go. We got our own takeover. I have to use it right now. Let's go. And Markkanen's got his. Let's go. Crowder missed that. Let's go. Right back, Markkanen. Levine. Let's go. By five.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Yeah. I'll let him have that. I'm not going to argue. I'll let him have it. Markkanen, I see you in the corner. We're going to go right back, and we're going in. Let's go. Ooh. Good. Second, good. All right.
Makes it pretty tough on the defense. Who are you going to pick to send to the free throw line? And he's hitting the free throws right now. Form looks good.
Mr. Dragic. The basket.
Responsible move there. That was not an easy one to convert.
Showing off a little bit on that one. That's a play when your coach goes,
no. And I'll take the fouls. Let's go.
Right to the rim. At least they saved the layup.
First is good. And second is good.
He's been rock solid at the free throw line tonight. A little bit of an unexpected bonus for them.
Outside Dragic to the middle. Here's Crowder. It falls nicely that time from Andre Iguodala. Crowder's got 5 points now in the quarter. Chicago leading by three. Here's Markkanen.
Markkanen, what kind of fog and throw is that? I'll give you that. Nice.
Thank you.
Let's go. Take the bacon, come on. We made both. Alright, let's do a cut down the alley right here. Right back. Woo! I don't know what that animation was. I kind of stole that. Okay, guys, so come on. There you go. My fifth. One more, I'm out of the game. I was in the animation of jumping for the steal there. And I held it. And, yeah, it gave me the foul. I didn't know that man could shoot threes. Third assist on the night. And Chicago shooting 61%, showing all the indications of an offense that is locked in.
He's going to blow these two, and that's how you do it when you're out in front. Don't play it safe. Keep that momentum going.
Give me that. Let's go. That's tipped by me. Alley open. Oh, I'll take it. Another timeout, folks.
Guys, to just box out with some energy. That's basic basketball. They've been lazy on the backboard and have allowed way too many second chances.
And now,
we're the player of the game as well.
His performance has been a
all right.
Drop. It must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight. Because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
Second round with his confidence at its highest level. He couldn't have picked a better time to take his game up now. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer Jamie Nolan.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear our coach to coach the team during the break. He was not happy with their play. He told him, we're getting out.
Look at that. Both shots rimmed right the fuck out. And good, both of them would have went in. Fucking big foul! son of a... That freaking tripped me. Give me that. Dribbling too much, Butler. They're only up by 9. This is still a close game. LaVine, hit that 3, LaVine.
Carter up top, inside. And Iguodala demonstrating his defensive prowess yet again. Superb reach on that one.
I'll take the fouls, let's go. Can we make both this time? First is good. Second is good. All right. Game right there. That's game. Yeah! We move on. Alright, we got a player upgrade as well. Alright, playmaking's been maxed out. Moving on to the next round. Oh, we got another endorsement with Tassel. And we got a progression update here. It'll cost us that, but we did get our phone went off. Parker. Any disrespect and I'm on that. I ain't got no credit, but I got the cash. Skipping through the town, you gon' need a pass. Like I don't see my whole team elite. Poppy turn a script. Just talking shit. She said, you know, congrats on the first playoff victory. I said, thanks, Harper. She goes, how you feeling? Anything we can do? I'm good, just looking forward to getting back out there. I've heard that. The great ones are always more comfortable on the court. You think so? Great one, ALL. You certainly are, Junior, that's what she said. Okay. Now, next round, who do we got? Milwaukee. Oh boy. Going up against Giannis. So Boston and Boston, that's going to be a good series if we get Boston and Philly are playing. We got Los Angeles and Golden State and Dallas and Los Angeles again on the other side. Clippers. All right, so that's going to be a good roundup. But all right, we'll get this in the next episode, guys. You enjoyed it so far, smash the like button. Be sure to subscribe if you're new watching. And always ding that bell. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?